Wearing spectacles and a hat, he is the newest face of defiance in Hong Kong against the central government in China. The man's name is Lam Wing Gay, one of five Hong Kong booksellers who mysteriously disappeared from Hong Kong and Thailand late last year, only to show up months later in Chinese government custody. Appearing on camera, the men claimed to have voluntarily turned themselves in and confessed to illegally distributing books banned in mainland China. But last week, Lam suddenly reappeared in Hong Kong, dropping a bombshell, claiming Chinese security forces illegally detained him for months in an attempt to stop the publication of books that criticize the Chinese leadership.
During your detention, you made a televised confession at one point, right?
Yes, this confession had a director and a script. It was all provided by them.
Lam says Chinese authorities detained him on October 24th when he was crossing the land border between Hong Kong and mainland China. Soon after, he claims they gave him undated statements, waiving his right to contact a lawyer or his family.
Did you sign those statements?
I had no choice.
Lam's allegations triggered fresh protests, prompting Hong Kong's top official to make a public response.
I chaired a meeting this morning and made three decisions. One is to write to the central authorities to express our concern over this case.
I think that is utterly disappointing. What Hong Kong people need is not a letter.
Opposition lawmakers accuse the Chinese government of whittling away at democratic freedoms in this former British colony.
We have seen that in this case, that Hong Kong citizens may be victimized for their exercise of freedom of publication or expression in Hong Kong.
Since Lam Wing Gay went public, several of his fellow formerly detained booksellers, as well as a girlfriend in China, have all called him a liar, according to a Hong Kong newspaper. Lam does admit he broke bail last week during what was supposed to be a one-day release from house arrest in mainland China.
Do you think there are people that are angry at you right now in China because you broke your bail?
It is a government that uses brute force to stay in power. I do not accept this government.
Beijing stands by its position that Lam is a Chinese citizen who violated the law on the mainland. But for now, this fugitive walks free in Hong Kong, just out of the reach of the Chinese authorities. Ivan Watson, CNN, Hong Kong.